while longer.
Are you concerned about asbestos contamination?
The health department has done tests, and at this point is not concerned. But so far, all the tests that we've done do not show an undue amount of asbestos. Doesn't show any particular chemical agent that we have to be concerned about. The accumulation of it for people who are down there can become very, very irritating. And there were a lot of people whose eyes have been burned. But I don't think there's any chemical agent that we have to worry about at this point.